Hello, I'm Doris Day. And on the other side of this hedge, James Garner, who plays my husband, is making love to Polly Bergen, who plays his wife. Now, wait a minute, what am I saying? I'm his wife, and she's his wife. That's right.
And if you want to have the laugh of your life, watch them unscramble this torrid triangle in their new movie, Move Over, Darling.
No. Now, don't do that, Nicky.
Darling?
Please don't take advantage of me just because I'm a woman.
You're my wife.
One of them.
Yeah, you know, I really have to do something about that.
Yes. Come on, darling. Take off your shirt.
No, don't, Bianca. Don't.
Oh, darling.
You, Bianca. Come on. No, don't. Oh, well, now that tickles.
Please.
That tickles. Oh, don't.
Our lips shouldn't touch.
Move over, darling.
I like it too much.
Move over, darling.
That gleam in your eyes is no big surprise anymore. 'Cause you fooled me before. I'm all in a spin.
Move over, darling.
About to give in.
Move over, darling.
And though it's not right, I'm too weak to fight it somehow.
When two girls go scrambling after the same husband up in the same honeymoon suite, watch out for the fireworks. Fireworks? It's an atom bomb. Co-starring Thelma Ritter.
I can't quite seem to adjust. Two daughters-in-law for only one son.
Fred Clark.
I don't know what you two or you three think you're doing, but I insist that one of your women leave this hotel at once.
Don Knotts. Elliot Reed. Edgar Buchanan.
Quiet, quiet. Can't we have a little order in here?
And some air-conditioned hanky-panky with Chuck Connors as Adam in a South Pacific Garden of Eden. It's more fun than has ever been crowded into one picture. Sheer, shrieking, bedlam.